Their way, we cover them with the blood of Jesus. Everywhere, all our families, those abroad, those at home, we cover them with the blood of Jesus. Today, your greater peace will be upon us in the name of Jesus. In our service today, we pray for new visitation, fresh visitation, fresh release of your power upon every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. At the end, all glory will be yours. And no man shall stand to take the glory. For all the glory belongs to you. For all power belongs to you. All honor we give unto you. Forever we be grateful unto you. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Oh, welcome our brother. God bless you, sir. Amen. Today we are going to pray.
Amen.
And we are going to use the word of God in the book of Psalm, chapter 135. This is the psalm that speaks about reverence for God. And whenever we have God on our side, He is ever faithful, and He will see us through. In Psalm 135, verse 1, He says, praise all of you the Lord. Praise all of you the name of the Lord. Praise Him, O servants of the Lord. All you that stand in the house of the Lord, in the courthouse of the Lord. For the Lord has chosen us unto Himself, and we and our family for His exclusive treasure.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is why we need to always praise God for making us in His own image. That God, we thank you and we appreciate you for what you are doing in our lives. Let us praise Him. And thank Him. Father, in the name of Jesus, our Lord and our God, everlasting King of glory, we thank you. Oh Lord, we praise you. We honor you. We adore you. We thank you for who you are. For only you alone is worthy of our praise. Father, we praise your name and thank you for who you are. Lord, we thank you for making us in your own image. Father, we praise your name. Oh Lord, we thank you for every one of us, for making us to be your carbon copy. Thank you, Lord, for your Shekinah glory in our lives. Father, we thank you. There are many animals. There are many things in the world, but because of your love for us, that is why we could say, yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for making us not to be an animal, but to be a man, to be a woman in your image. Father, we thank you. Oh, Lord, be thou exalted in the name of Jesus. Father, we appreciate you. Thank you, Lord, for answering us. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Shall we please go to the fifth verse of it, the chapter 5 of that Psalm 135. We are going to see.
I know the greatness of
yes,
the Lord. That our God is greater than any other God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Sadadi. The greatness of God, once we know it, that is why we are here, to worship, to honor, and serve God.
Hallelujah.
This morning we are going to pray. Oh Lord, give us angelic assistance for our next level in the name of Jesus. Father, we cry unto you. Oh Lord our God, we cry unto you. Father, give us angelic assistance for our next level. Angelic assistance that people will see and they will be confounded. That people will say, ah, how are you doing it? Father, we pray for that angelic assistance in our lives, in our homes, in our family, in our business, in our career, in our ministry, in our church. angelic assistance that will take us to the next level. In the name of Jesus, Father, release it upon us. Give us that angelic assistance. Angelic assistance that no man could see, that no man could boast about, that no man could say, "Ah, without him, we are nothing." We pray in the name of Jesus. Father, give us that angelic assistance that will take us to the next level, spiritually, physically, maritally, health-wise, career-wise, in the name of Jesus. Angelic assistance that will take us to the next horizon, that will take us to the next step. Angelic assistance that will carry us through. Angelic assistance that will make us to be among those that will be envied for good. In the name of Jesus, for us, for our wives, for our children, for our husbands, for our family, angelic assistance that will take us to the next level. Oh Lord, grant it unto us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we cry unto you. Oh Lord, this is your word, and we have cried unto you. Father, give it to us in the name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, we have read your word. Oh Lord, for you are a great God, and you are above all other God. You are the Lord of Lords. Father, we pray for angelic assistance that will take us to the next level in our lives, in our homes, in our ministry, in our career. Father, grant it unto us in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for answering us. Blessed be your name, O Lord. Forever we be grateful unto you. For in Jesus' name we pray. We go to the